Grotto Shrine was started in 1912, in September of 1912, with the building of the first grotto. And then Father Doberstein decided he wanted to continue on. A grotto is a man-made cave, so there are 9 of them throughout the shrine. For families to come, they can see a couple of different things. First, they can see the geology, and they can learn about geology. They can see architecture and what it's like to see how things can be built without architectural plans and just through the mind's eye. In the grotto itself, there's pink quartz from South Dakota. You'll see azurite, which is from the Ural Mountains. There's amethyst from Brazil. There's petrified wood from the petrified forests. You'll see scoria, which looks like petrified wood, but it's actually a rock. It's burnt out slag from coal mines in North Dakota. Fluorite, you see a lot of seashells, brain coral, clam shells, things like that. Most of the time, the reaction that we get is awe.